Everybody, it's Artemis and Alex again.
What up?
And I cheated on the slide again. I'm sorry, but I have no patience for slides. And we have just discovered that I am going to be paying Alex in an espresso machine.
Yeah.
it's the payment for the... We're doing like a hardware exchange, basically. We had some hardware / software things that I got to get things going, and then basically we're just finishing off paying each other back by exchanging something else that we're gonna use.
That you're gonna use more.
Oh wow. Cannon is butt.
What? Nani?
It's not shooting far enough.
Okay. Go down and kick his ass.
Oh, that was closer.
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna have to give some more arc. I don't know how much, but. Oh, he's hiding in the back corner of the room. You sneaky devil, you.
To describe it.
Pig snout butt.
Yeah.
It's... Get funky. Oh, almost had it.
Thank you.
like.
I do not care to find out.
Shrinking violet. Oh wow. It's giving you all the health.
Yeah.
Holy buckets.
That's why I always use these. And then they love me enough to give me teeth.
The memory. Radcliffe asked him just the once. Odd duck. Very proud of his artifacts. Amazing, I think he said. And partial to Tokugawa Japan. Doesn't seem the samurai type, but perhaps that's why.
Yeah, I did. That looks like death.
Sad Keisha.
This all feels like death. Then again, I'm not good at platforming.
You will be by the end of the game. Whether you choose to be or not to be, that is the question. Geisha is sad because all of her key skills.
Blind leap of faith.
Righteous.
Heck yeah. actually feel at least a little smart for that.
Oh, it's in the box.
I actually feel really accomplished for that.
Use your face. Jump down the gate.
The conflagration's point of origin was obvious. First, the library caught fire, and it spread disastrously when the gas line exploded.
Okay, so I've got to ask, are we going to do this memory this time?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, back to the Liddell house. Once again.
Dinah saved my life. I survived because she showed me how to escape. I didn't leave the lamp in the library, and Dinah didn't knock it over. The lamp and Dinah were upstairs when I went to bed. Dinah was in the room with me when the fire started. The door ahead is sealed. Only by playing the correct sequence of bells can it be opened. A dubious honor, I suspect.
Oh, God.
The tune's embedded in my memory, like Twinkle Twinkle Little Bat.
You've never heard that?
Get to the tree, Alice. Help our brothers.
That doesn't seem quite right. I want to make a little bat. I swat at you like a gnat.
Oh!
Ooh. Secret door, secret door.
Memory!
Music soothes the savage in us, Alice. Practice. The piano's for more than holding down the carpet.
I mean, fair enough. Everybody, if you like that episode and watching me get my ass handed to me, give it a thumbs up, comment, maybe even subscribe, then you can see more pitiful attempts, and we will see you next time.
Where we might actually see the caterpillar.
Yeah. Bye!